No niin, Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker. Viime kerta jäi cliffhangeriin, mutta mä halusin tässä esitellä. Tänne on tullut tukikohtaa uusia juttuja. Piti perustaa messiryhmä. Kyllä, eli armeija marssii vatsallaan. Lusikka ja haarukka oli siellä ihan sitä varten, että niin kuin on kokkeja, ne tekee ruokaa, jos ruoka ei ole tarpeeksi hyvää, moraali alkaa laskea ja saattaa sotilas jopa loikata pois. Eli niin kuin ilmeisesti muitakin, lääkintäryhmä on todennäköisesti seuraava, mikä perustetaan yksi kerrallaan. Mutta että tänne on nyt pelastettu ja sotavankeja saatu pari kappaletta auttamaan ja niin edespäin, niin tässä on ihan selkeästi niin kuin tarkoitus kehittää tuosta omasta palkkasoturijengistä mahdollisimman kova tason, että tuossa on tasoja. Esimerkiksi aseita niin ei saa, ellei ole tarpeeksi kova tasoinen tuo tutkimisporukka. Tällä hetkellä 10 tasolla on tutkimusporukka ja 28 pitäisi olla, että saisi paremman pyssy. Sitten tehtävää.
That's an armored vehicle unit.
Tiedän.
Either destroy the vehicle or neutralize the soldiers. Take it out.
Niin, siinä on sotilaita saattamassa.
Enemy tanks, armored vehicles and attack choppers are always accompanied by a combat squad. The soldiers aren't particularly tough on their own. What makes them formidable is how well they work together as a team. As if you didn't have enough to worry about with a machine.
Good. I like a challenge.
Yeah. We'll see how you feel when you actually have to face them in battle. Snake, whatever you do, don't let them surround you. The last thing you need is to get pushed into the vehicle's kill zone. And pay attention to what your enemies say to each other. You can improve your chances by figuring out what they're planning and using it to preempt their movements. You don't always have to go toe-to-toe to win a fight. Think like a gorilla.
Sissikaistelua. Kysi granaateilla. Tarvin kyllä kevyt singon ihan selkeästi. Ei noita taida kyllä saada elävänä, niin se ihan hirveetä määrää saa näköjään niin pyssyjä mukaan kuitenkaan.
Vehicle somehow. The accompanying soldiers are armed to the teeth. Watch yourself.
Ai ei. Nurkkaa siinä. Onks niitä vielä jäljellä? Joo, ammu vaan ihan turhaan. Sieltä. Sitten on kyltti vähän huonosti. Etupanssarin valitettavasti. Sillä on muuten hirveen kanssa sinkoja mukaan. Katsotaan tavataan. Aha, eikö se loppu? Mallisuoritus, mutta kyllä se meni läpi. Joo, näin sählätään. Pärjättiin silti siinä. Ei tullut varmaan hyvät arvosanat, mutta... Jaha, noita taas. Mikähän tuon laulufunktio on? Jonkinlaista psykologista sodankäyntiä. Ja mitä sitä kaappaa ihmisiä? Korkeen sopi korkeen. Snake ottaa kiinni. Aa, nokkas jalka.
Amanda! Chico Libri!
Selviää tiputuksesta. Ouch.
Amanda.
Pakko rako.
Chico.
What? What is it?
Can you roll me one? Tobacco.
Oh, yeah.
Chico.
No, se oli vähän typerää, että lähtee Kalasnikovien kanssa metsästämään robottilentokoneita.
Treated him like a Kirgin. We fought. I didn't want Chico to know. Kept it a secret.
Salaisuuksia.
Somoza's guardia chased us out of Nicaragua. Across the Rio San Juan. And we ended up here. The only reason we've been able to keep on fighting.
On.
Amanda.
The factory. You saw it?
The banana factory.
A front. It's a drug refining plant. The KGB set it up for us to run. We used the income to buy food and weapons. Mi viejo never said a word, but we all knew. Everyone except Chico. Everything we have, our weapons, our compass. He brought it all together. We were going to rebuild our country. Rebuild Nica with our own hands. Even if we had to dirty our hands to
murtu
do it.
Murtu jalka vaan. Ei oo avomurtuma näkyjä.
We lost our cacique. Papa.
Drugs are bad. Okay.
I could never replace him. Now they've taken the plant from us too. There's no place left to regroup. No way to fight la revolución.
Here. I rolled you one.
What about you? You're going after that cargo?
Yeah.
Must be important,
Looks that way. It looks like it could be nukes.
What? Nukes? Madre de Dios. No time to waste. We must get to Irasu. The transport route leads there. It must be where they're holding Chico and my compass, too. Whenever Chico and I argue, he goes off to be by himself. That's why he knows more than anybody about their bases. Oh, Chico.
You're pretty worried about your baby brother.
This is why I'm not fit to be a leader.
Fine. It's a little bit out of my way, but
eiköhän me leikitä sankaria tämänkin kerran.
There's a prison up in the mountains. That's probably where he is.
A prison in the mountains.
You must do something for me. If you can't save Chico, I want you to ease his pain. End his humiliation.
Silloin vaan pelastaisin sen.
If he gives in, if he's about to sell out his compass, please, at least let him keep his honor.
That's a promise I can't make.
Why?
Amanda, We gave up our homes, but we're still alive.
Niin lähtee seuraavaksi.
We're still fighting. And there's always another reason to keep on living.
I feel alive again.
Tähän Snake pisti tuohon tupakkaan.
Amanda, join my unit until you've healed up.
Your unit?
Yeah.
Who are you? Why are you here?
I'm Snake. Serpiente.
Snake? Could it be the great cacique has come to lead us?
Sama vapautus. En ymmärtänyt ihan täysin.
Kaz, can you hear me?
MSF here.
One for recovery. She's wounded.
Acknowledged.
Kaz, the cargo on the barge. I was right. It's headed for the mountains.
You think that's where they're taking the nukes?
I'm sure of it. Let's move.
Tähän tuota heroismia saisi lisää. No se. Saatiin vähän huonokuntoinen lavi. Tori tilasi Ipsien resepti. Kolaresepti.
Snake, Amanda's reached the plant.
Snake.
Amanda, how do you feel?
Some first helicopter ride. I'll be perfectly happy if it's my last.
As you can see, she's doing fine.
Voi valittaa,
I set Amanda up with her own frequency, so call her anytime you need to.
If you have any questions about American bases or mercenary units, or about Efrente, just ask. And please, do not forget my compass.
Lisätty.
And Chico.
Pelastettavien.
Don't worry.
It's good to be working with you, boss.
Snake, we can monitor her condition in sickbay. Remember to assign roles to any POWs you bring back to Mother Base. Yep. How this outfit gets built depends on who we assign to what jobs. That'll determine how Mother Base grows. It's one of your most important roles, boss.
Yeah, I know.
Joo. Ei muuta kuin villihanhia kasvattamaan.
Boss, one more thing.
Now what?
It's about sickbay. Naturally, we can use it for the sick or injured like we did with Amanda. But we can't expect people to get better without the proper treatment. So I figure we'll need a medical team for that. The number of team members and their abilities will determine how quickly the sick and injured heal. They can also monitor everybody's health.
Right. Prevention is the best medicine.
You got it. Remember to wash your hands often and gargle twice a day, boss.
If only I had the time.
Yeah, sitten vaan säätämään.